And everybody is set for this matchup between the Seattle Seahawks and the San Francisco 49ers here at Candlestick Park.
The running back position today, manned by a couple of stars of the sport. What are you looking for here?
Yeah, it's kind of refreshing, isn't it, to do a game where it's all about the running backs. We have to talk about how good the quarterback is, and aren't they special? Well, these two running backs are special, and we see it each week how they play, but also we see it how the offenses are designed. It is around the running backs.
Seahawks ready here for the kickoff. Smart play here. Just take a knee. They face first down. They need to get the playoff. The wide receiver in motion. A timeout charge to the offensive unit. First down here. Gore. Right side. Impressive piece of running by Gore.
Good job that time by the running back getting down the field and picking up big yards.
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground.
To the right. He's going to be tackled right around the 46-yard line.
And that's the type of run I think this offense would take all game long, Phil.
Would they ever? They would love this. This is showing your dominance here. The offensive line doing a good job, but also solid job by the running back picking up some good yards.
Throws to the right. Kaepernick hits Crabtree with that pass.
When the offense crosses the 50-yard line on defense, you have to be careful now because it gives the offense a little confidence. And what they're going to do here, they're looking for the big play down the field for that quick score. So on defense, you better play safe.
Good job by the running back that time, finding the open hole and picking up those extra yards.
First and 10. He gets it again on this drive.
Well, when you're going to run the football, if that's your objective, you cannot get frustrated by short runs. You know that it's going to build itself as the game goes along, so keep trying.
Colin Kaepernick from the shotgun. The pass is incomplete. There was no one open.
That's not good timing between the receiver and the quarterback. The quarterback that time throws it too quick and too far in front to the wide receiver on the slant route.
Gore is lined up in a single back formation. Looking across the middle, that's an interception.
Well, it's a bad decision that time by the quarterback, and it results in an interception. When you throw one like that early in the game, it can definitely shake your confidence for the rest of the day.
First down here. from the gun.
On the run.
He stacked up at that point. Offense lines up here.
On second and 10. Russell Wilson connects with Golden Tate.
That time the pass is completed into double coverage, Jim, but the quarterback made a bad read. But these receivers, they are so good nowadays. That time in double coverage, he went up and made the catch. It's like Bill Parcells said to me once about Mark Bavaro, very talented receiver. He goes, remember, Sims, when he's covered, he's open.
That long gain sets them up here on this play.
Wilson standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap.
Running away from the pressure. Makes the reception. He steps out.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
Marshawn Lynch is in the backfield. Russell Wilson will take it from the gun.
Almost intercepted.
The offense now needs to pick up the first here on third down after that incompletion.
Gets away from the pressure. Throwing now to his left. Very nearly intercepted.
This defense you're playing against, they're pretty good. So it's fourth down near midfield. Punt the football.
Offense lines up here.
Wilson's going to take the snap from the shotgun. That's a failed conversion, but you might as well look at it like a turnover. It's going back the other way.
Well, I'll give the defense some credit here. They stopped them on fourth and long. Well, they should. Take that back. I'm not giving them any credit. I'm giving the blame to the offense. Bad decision.
They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. To the ground here. And he is brought down at the 39.
Running backs, they love counter runs. They know when a defense has been over-pursuing, so they make that fake one way, and when they cut it back, there's usually a great running lane there. Well, that's just a good old physical run by the offense there, and it's good for a few yards and gets them another first down.
They're able to move the chains after that last run. Swallowed up behind the line of scrimmage.
When you make play calls like that, you're not going to win many football games. That was a terrible call here on first down.
Kaepernick from the gun. Looking for an open receiver on the right. That'll stop the play right there.
Well, I think we've heard this expression about 7,000 times. It's a passing league, so we all know that. So you got to be able to throw the football and pick up some first downs.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. Frank Gore gets it here. Going to lose yards here.
That time I got to blame the running back. He made a bad read. His vision was terrible. He makes the wrong decision, and it cost his team yards lost.
Second and 14. Escaping the pressure. He's looking to the right here on this throw.
Nice job by the quarterback that time. Got outside the pocket, got away from the pressure, gave himself time, even though the pass is incomplete. Good job of avoiding the sack.
Kendall Hunter is in the backfield. Count it. Touchdown.
Nowadays, so many kids, they grow up, they want to be wide receivers. I don't blame them. They're out there, they get to catch the football, they get to score touchdowns, they get to do dances, and you're not really allowed to hit them either. What a job.
The receiving team has the recovery.
first down. Wilson from the shotgun.
Getting away from the pressure. Steps out of bounds.
That second down coming up. Lynch is handed the football, coming out of the I formation.
It'll be third down.
Wilson's got it in the gun.
Working that left side. Forces a three and out.
Well, Jim, I can't say that's great defense. That's just a poor throw and a poor route run by the wide receiver.
Marshawn Lynch is in the backfield. Russell Wilson will take it from the gun.
And that pass is picked by Carlos Rogers.
To the halt.
Well, I have to say, that's just a terrible decision by the quarterback there. He's got to know when you're in a situation like this, you just cannot make that type of pass.
We'll have one more play before the quarter expires.
Reaches in, swats it away.
I don't know what was more terrible. That was a terrible route, terrible throw by the quarterback. Oh, and what a shock. It's incomplete.
Second down.
Handoff to the pack.
And moves ahead for about four.
The 49ers on offense here to start the second quarter.
After that last run, it sets up third and six. Going to be a tackle for a loss.
Got to give the defense credit here, Jim Nance. Good job on the option play. They just attacked the offense. The quarterback kept the football, but there's nowhere to run, and he lost yards.
Running back in motion here. Colin Kaepernick from the shotgun.
Makes the catch in the open field. San Francisco, touchdown.
You got to take advantage of situations like this. Not often in the NFL do you get somebody this wide open. Good job by the receiver. Nice job by the quarterback. Seeing him. And what do you get? An easy touchdown pass.
They're lining up for the onside kick. They want to get the ball back. The onside kick is turned away, and the receiving team has it.
It's first down as they head to the line. Wilson from the shotgun.
Challenging the defenders to the right side. Gains 11.
Nice job by the receiver. Runs the curl route that time. Curled. It is exactly what it says.
go down the field, make a little curl motion, quarterback throws it in there.
They've got a first down now after that catch.
Wilson's back in shotgun formation.
Sidney Rice with the reception.
Has the first down. Anytime you get in the red zone, you want to punch it in there and get 7 points. They're being dominated today. They're down more than seven, but don't worry about it. Score here and just keep playing.
Miller's the receiver all the way to the right side. Wilson's going to take it from the gun. He'll throw it over the middle. Ball is caught.
I know you won't believe this, but sometimes completing a short pass like that does give a quarterback confidence, so it does serve a purpose.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Second and eight. Quarterback is taken down.
Well, you're on the offensive side. My gosh, you know they're going to blitz. So what do? You either throw the football really quick or you have your tight end and running backs help pick up those blitzers so the quarterback has time to throw it.
He didn't look it in.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work, and they stop the offense that time.
Quarters formation here for the defense. The Seahawks had a fourth down play coming up, but want to be sure about what they want to do here, so they burn a timeout.
From 40 yards.
No doubt about it. Put three on the board.
Well, the defense is going to be excited. They come out there. The offense has great field position, but they stop them. But they give up 3 points, but still a victory for the defense.
And he's tackled just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line. First down, offense ready for the snap. Takes the snap. We're about midway, second quarter. And that's a big tackle behind the line of scrimmage.
Well, the play is there to be made, but the offensive player doesn't get it done. Bad job on first down.
So they complete one, and still it's second down. Kaepernick standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Stands in the pocket. And they can connect.
Well, for some reason, this quarterback likes to keep trying to go deep down the field against this cover two. That's not the spot you want to go. You want to look underneath or right down the middle.
Gore is lined up as the single back. Looks to his left. And he makes the catch just past the first down marker.
That time it was an easy completion for the quarterback on the play action pass. And it fools the defense because look how aggressive the offensive line is. They sold the play to the defense, and the quarterback took advantage.
Let's see how they back up the big play here.
And he's going to be tackled right around the 43.
Nice job by the quarterback finding the open guy short. They get the completion. They still do not get the first down, though.
Halftime is coming up, but first we reach the two-minute warning. The 49ers come out in a bunch set.
The running back goes in motion.
Second and eight. Needs to get rid of it.
They're going to get him this time.
Got to give the defense a lot of credit here. You want to stop the offense and scoring here with under 2 minutes to go in the first half. Good pressure on the quarterback, and they take him down behind the line of scrimmage.
Let's go!
Third and 12 to go. He brings it in here, and he's got the first.
Oh, we've got an injured player on the field.
Well, that's going to hurt him tomorrow. There's no doubt about it. When you get hit like that, you're going to feel some of that pain tomorrow. But the good news is, I think he's going to be okay. And once he gets a little situated there, I think he'll be back in the game.
That reception gave them the first down. The quarterback motions the wide receiver. They're going back up top. Going across the middle. Completion this time. And that's a gain of 9.
I think the best thing to say about that play is just it gained a few yards. So that's what you do. All plays don't score. Sometimes you just want to pick up a couple yards.
Tight ends in motion here. Second down and 1. Looking to the right side and throwing. They bring him to the turf.
If you want to stop big pass plays in the NFL, play cover 4. But what it doesn't stop is these short passes underneath.
First down here after the completion. Looking to go up top again on first down. The pass complete, and that's a gain of maybe 5. They're just grinding away down here, inching closer to the end zone.
Well, that's what you got to do sometimes. It's hard always to think that you're going to come out and just make big plays. You've got to do the dirty work, and this offense is doing it right now.
That is play number 10 on this drive. Third and goal to go from the 2.
Has it. Touchdown.
Gets pretty tight down in here when you got third and goal. Not a lot of room for receivers to work in, but the quarterback and receiver, they're on the same page. Good throw and catch.
He'll get set, looking to convert on this 2-point try.
In trouble now. Hurts. The 2-point try is denied. 49ers setting up for the kickoff. He'll have a chance to take off. Miller set now, split out wide to the left. Russell Wilson will take it from the gun. And it's incomplete. Just couldn't hold on to it after the hit.
Let's just tell it like it is, Jim Nance. His receiver's not a very tough guy because he gets hit. It should have been a complete pass, but he gets hit. He just throws that football on the ground, and the pass is incomplete.
Marshawn Lynch is in the backfield. The 49ers call a timeout here. They have 0 timeouts remaining. This will be second down. Wilson from the shotgun. Throws to the right. The Seahawks now move the chains. That's going to be a timeout charge to the offense.
Perfect defense call that time. They allow the catch. The coach on the sidelines going, well, what else do you want me to do? We had the guy double covered, and you still couldn't make the play.
Miller's shifted out wide to the left as a receiver.
Quarterback taking the snap from the shotgun.
And almost picked off.
That's a nice route that time by the wide receiver, running the corner route, and the quarterback just throws it too far and misses it.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one.
Second and 10.
Launching it deep. And they can't connect.
I think that's the hardest pass a defensive back has to defend. The long throws down the field. You have to wait to the last second to make your play. That time the defensive back did it. What a play.
Lynch is on the right side, split out wide. Wilson's going to take the snap from the shotgun. Reed makes the interception. That brings the play to an end.
What a terrible job by the quarterback. Nobody's open, tries to force the pass, and look, what's it turn into? An interception.
Prevent defense time. First and 10. They'll run it off the toss. Good piece of tackling. That does it here for the first half. Seahawks trailing this one. We're back here now in this one where the 49ers are leading by 17. Let's check in on the sidelines. Danielle Bellini is there.
I had a moment to speak with Patrick Willis at halftime. His team has got the lead right now, and he told me it's up to the defense to make it stand up. He said, as a defense, you don't want to give up a lead, so we're going to come out and make plays to keep this lead. Seems simple enough, guys. I'll send it back up to you.
Danielle, thank you very much. Now we'll go to the field. Marshawn Lynch is in the backfield. And here we go, the first snap of the second half.
You got to keep your offensive lineman aggressive, so you have to run the football every once in a while. That run, even though it was a short game, it served a purpose.
McCoy's the receiver, sent out wide to the left. Second and 10. Goes deep to Sidney Rice. That ball has been picked off.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled. Being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did. They got the interception.
First down on the way. They tap on for a loss.
Got to give the defense some credit. On first down, there's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
And the give to Frank Gore. They knock him down behind the line of scrimmage.
Well, Jim, they didn't fool the defense at all. Second down, you run the football, hoping to make it third and short. Then you lose yards, third long. They're hard to get in the NFL.
The 40 ball comes out. A recovery by the defense.
You got to protect the football on the offensive side. When you don't protect it, the way these defensive players can run, you're going to get in trouble, and that time it results in a fumble.
Officials, stop play now. They want to take another look at that last play.
I think what we need to do here, let's stop it when the knee hits the ground. And once we stop it, let's look at the football. Does he have possession of it completely at that time? If he does, then it's going to be down. The runner will be down before the fumble occurs. You know, when the linebackers, when they see that the offensive formation is shifting to one side, well, as a linebacker, you got to play to that strong side and try to get up there and stop the run.
First and 10, trying to work that left side. And it's incomplete.
Terrible throw by the quarterback, terrible route by the wide receiver. Oh, wow, what a shock. The football was incomplete.
Failing to complete that one. So, second down here. Now, makes the move to the right, and he's brought to the ground.
When you have a defense that's not playing good techniques, they're selling out, overplaying plays. Well, you run the counter runs to counteract what they're doing on the defensive side.
Mike 55, Mike 55.
5, looking for a receiver on the left side here.
He's wide open for the grab. Touchdown.
What a terrible job by the defense. That time, nobody even covers the receiver. He is wide open down the field, and, hey, nice job by the quarterback going through his progression. He finds the open guy and gets a touchdown pass.
The Seahawks are set to return the kickoff.
McCoy's moved away from the tight end position to now a receiver in the slot.
Throws the pass. An incompletion right there, but it really should have been an interception.
Davis split out wide on the left. Second down and 10.
He's scrambling now.
They pounce on him there. McCoy is moved from the tight end position to the slot. Wilson's got it in the gun.
Scrambling out of the pocket.
Gresham split out wide on the right.
Looking for an open receiver on the right.
The Seahawks turn the ball over on downs. The defensive captain looks over and signals an immediate timeout.
Now on first down, Gore. They go to the right side.
Tackled at the 18.
Jim, the offensive coordinator's done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team winning. You're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
Second down and 5.
Stands in the pocket.
Getting sacked.
Pressuring the quarterback. That's what you love to do in the NFL from the defensive side. That time, the blitz, it was quick, it was fast, and they get a sack on the quarterback.
Frank Gore is in the backfield. Gore's handed the football. Tackled at the 13th.
The defense has got to be a little aggressive here. Your team is down. You've got to attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get another score.
Kaepernick from the gun.
He'll fire it out to the left. Tackle's made.
Jim, the defense gives up the first down that time inside the red zone, but there's only so many things the offense can do. Let's see if they can hold it.
First
first and 10. They hand it off to the running back.
So many things you can do on first down, and what do you come up? You come up with that play. That was just a bad play call.
Frank Gore is in the backfield. That wraps up the third quarter here in one of the world's greatest cities, San Francisco. We'll be back in just a moment for the start of the fourth.
Second down following the run.
We are back for the start of the fourth quarter.
Makes the catch. Touchdown.
Hard to cover these tight ends when they get into the end zone because they're fast, they're nimble, and they're big. So even if you cover them, they push off and get the touchdown catching.